Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. I'm meteorologist Mike Hanna with a look into the holiday weekend. And before we even get there, if you're out and about across the state this evening, just be aware that there could be a quick shower or thunderstorm. Any storm that does move through should be non-severe, but there could be an isolated wind gust over 30 miles per hour in a few spots, especially western and northern New Hampshire during the evening hours. It clears out overnight. Could be a lingering shower far north. Sunny, very pleasant tomorrow. Downright hot. A Friday scorcher on the way to round out the week. And a good part of the weekend, not all that bad, although on Saturday, it'll be very humid with the chance of a few scattered thunderstorms. And then even more sun, less humidity as we go into the day on Sunday. So for this evening, this weak system moves on through. You'll notice how it dries out quickly, central and western New York State. So this is where southern New Hampshire will sit after midnight tonight, while a few more scattered showers may clip northern parts of the state. And then tomorrow, we're right back to sunshine and nice warm temperatures with low humidity. So hour by hour, you notice the showers move on out, clearing takes over, and we track the summer heat, upper 80s to the lower half of the 90s, just off to our west earlier today, and some of that moves in for Friday. Speaking of Friday, after a pleasantly dry overnight and Thursday, humidity kicks up a little bit Friday, more so Friday night into an impressive Saturday in terms of the humidity, although temperatures will not be extreme by any stretch over the upcoming weekend. Overnight tonight drops to around 50 north, clearing by early morning after a couple of showers and thunderstorms during the evening in the first part of the overnight. Southern New Hampshire could be a quick evening shower, clearing overnight with lows in the 50s to around 60. Tomorrow, mostly sunny, mid 70s north, upper 70s, lower 80s on south. And notice Friday, yeah, that summer heat is back. It's a scorcher of a Friday, high 80s to near 90 north, 90 to 94 elsewhere, except mid 80s right along the immediate coastline. Saturday, partial sun, clouds, warm, humid, couple of scattered thunderstorms around. Certainly not an all-day washout by any stretch. Then some sun, less humidity on Sunday, and partly sunny for the 4th of July on Monday. There is a chance of a brief shower or thunder shower during the afternoon.